California Governor Gavin Newsom dismissed suggestions that he should replace President Joe Biden as the Democratic nominee in a preview clip from his upcoming interview on CBS News Sunday Morning. Host Robert Costa asked, quote, "You're not just a surrogate. You're somebody who's getting text messages and emails every day to consider running. How do you handle all of that?" Newsom said, quote, "Delete, delete, delete, delete. Thank you, delete, and rinse, repeat. I'm all in. No daylight," he said. Costa then asked, quote, "You never even engage in it privately?" Breitbart News Network has reported. Newsom then said, quote, "I know one thing. Everything you do in private becomes public. Even private thoughts seem to manifest publicly, so not a chance," he said.